New at 6 tonight, the weather bringing down the house, or the castle as it may be. It's back to square one for organizers of a winter celebration. Here's News Channel 5's Heather Van Arsdale.
The only problem we've had so far is the weather.
Weather that cranked up into the 50s this week, destroying 4 days' worth of work on the Ice Palace, the centerpiece for the Saranac Lake Winter Carnival. Dean Baker, the palace's chair, says this week's warm temperatures and high winds melted the ice bricks and brought construction to a halt.
We've done this in 4 days, and it's going to take an afternoon to knock it down, and then we'll start again.
But it's not a total loss. While a lot of the structure will have to be knocked down, organizers say most of the inner walls are still salvageable.
Volunteer Chris Joyner, who's worked on the Ice Palace in the past, plans to help out.
The more people that got there, the faster it goes up, and then the more time we got for the Winter Carnival to get it set up.
But the quick rebuild may force organizers to make some changes to this year's cowboy-themed sculptures.
It was going to be a Western fort, and we were going to have a stagecoach and a Boot Hill Cemetery and a corral. We may have to downsize some of that.
Baker says even if it ends up being a little smaller, it will still have the drawing power to attract the thousands of tourists who come here every year to enjoy it. In Saranac Lake, Heather Van Arsdale, News Channel 5.
And it is a lot of fun. The Winter Carnival begins February 5th and runs through the following weekend in Saranac Lake.